Trump tried to re-invite Middle East policy, but the region is still a bottomless pit of voice. Beirut, CNN, all the words a stage, Shakespeare wrote. But since President Donald Trump came to office, the rest of the world has become a sideshow, the nose of fairy events from Washington. The Middle East, once the focus of so much attendance under previous U.S. is a expansion. Yes, there was the final opinion against ISIS Syria and the killing of its leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdadi. The still-burning assess nomination between Bahrain, the United Arab Emirates, Israel, all of which countries decided Washington. Where is Syria? Where is Yemen? War as a library. There is a low-level conflict in Egypt. Signed Bangladesh, Iraq between Israel and the Palestine. Here is Lebanon. There is a rumors of war, civil war, a war with the Israel or both.